What makes the greats great? What makes the cool cool? Who determines what's hot? Or what is actually hip? All the answers to these questions come from opinions. Yours, his, hers, mine's. Mine's never been the same. Even when we agree, we defer to our own train of thought. Which is why we are all unique individuals, living in a world where there is supposedly 100% freedom. Freedom of belief. Freedom of belief. Freedom of speech. Freedom of speech. Freedom of expression. Freedom of expression. Freedom of love. Love and peace. But now we see crowds using their freedoms to exploit the hate, increasing racial divide and bigotry. We are on the verge of a civil war, and somehow it's totally on us. Our expression is our swag. Your swag is your expression. Your expression. Your presentation. Your presentation. Your reputation. Your reputation. Our swag is our funk. We funking down all the barriers. Race. Race. Discrimination. Color. Color. Violence. Violence. Injustice. Injustice. Oppression. Oppression. Depression. Depression. Insecurity. Insecurity. Anything that gets in the way of a world. A world of peace. Love. Fortify y'all. Let's rush right.
Put your stomach out!
Who that there riding around in the dark?
What? What'd you say?
You son of a bitch. You jump right into it like that.
Break your name. Break your name.
And your business.
I'm man, listen, man. People, they ain't as tough as they think they are.
Why you say that?
You know, man, some people got this fucking macho attitude about themselves, trying to be tough on the outside. Deep down, we're all just as fragile as we can be, man.
Yep.
Shit, though. Enough of this talk, man. Get me out of here.
Get me the fuck out of here. All right. Listen to jazz, some shit, man. Someone else to change things. The world isn't changed by the people who are on top, because in general, the people that are on top are benefiting from the world being the way it is. The world changes when the masses, the multitudes, decide that they're gonna change. And it seems like for a long time we've been waiting for someone to come along and tell us what to do when we already know what we should do for ourselves. And if we were doing the things for ourselves that we know we should be doing, we wouldn't need anyone to do anything for us. It feels like as we're waiting, we're sliding backwards instead of pushing forward. And it's just time for us to stop waiting. It's time for us to start doing. And if we don't, we're gonna have to live with the consequences. Music is powerful. It brings people together. And as musicians, we can help direct people into kind of coming into to the state of being that they probably want to be in. We can convey messages. We can reach beyond borders. We can reach beyond restrictions and beliefs and languages. Our reach is kind of endless. And so in music, we have a very particularly unique opportunity to basically be the messengers. And in the end, you end up being a messenger one way or the other. Either telling people the truth or you're telling people lies. And it's kind of up to each individual to decide what they want to do. The world is what we all make it. It's not going to be what I make it or what you make it. It's going to be what we all make it. And you can't really sit out. You're involved one way or the other. You just got to decide, what are you trying to make the world? What is your energy going towards? You know, whatever you do. Musician, artist, mechanic, whatever. You have to decide what you want to make the world. And we as artists, we can help. Because we can help convey those messages and kind of pull people together and make our efforts more concise or unified. But in the end, it's up to all of us. We all got to make the world a better place. I guess that's it.
Thank you. blackout.
The lead up is killing me.
I know, right?
Thank you.
was awesome.
Yeah. This that 10,000 fans stomping in the bleachers. This that Sunday morning sermon from a street preacher. This that spats out hallelujah and sweet Jesus. This that sweat until your face get greasy. When you lost with no phone, who the world do you call on? When the whole world on fire, what the hell do you call home? Dear God, this is more than just a prayer for dollars. This that pure electricity, clean water, wanna holler. My feet ache and my back hurting, but the soul says it's all worth it. I traveled all around this world just to find purpose. I can't recall how many times that I got lost searching. It's all imperfect, I'm putting work in the Lord's circus. It's all gorgeous, I gotta give it my best performance, cause they always recording. I threw that caution to the wind and never tried to force it. I'd rather come up short and take a loss than never forfeit. Leaping for my life, thank you all for being supportive. Gonna make some noise, I truly hope you enjoy it. Yeah, it's your boy, live from a place corruption tried to destroy. But we had more in store for you, 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 you. And you over there, and you over there, right next to her. I said you, and you, and you, you. Hold up, say.
Looking at the world, and all I see is dark.
Now, cause this was the news.
We'll be right back.
grab a hold of your partner now, because this one's a doozy.
Oh, your girl, she wants to spin, she wanna go, she wanna win, she don't wanna lose, she wanna do it, she wanna hit the boots, she wanna do it, she wanna do it.
It takes a lot of balls to run a country, right?
Well, you're goddamn right. But it also takes a lot of balls to fuck that up, you know what I mean? Oh.
Some silences are heavy, sagging under the weight of words left unsaid by J.M. Green. We want to be quiet. We will not silence our no justice, no peace. Blacks, Latino, Asian, white, all of us together. We stop trapping black behind clenched teeth. Stop acting like it disappeared and embrace an ugly truth. Unlock tons that stayed hidden between lying pages. Muffled fear written in books never to be read. Trapped in thickened throats, afraid of retaliation. Shouts in our soul worthy of protest. Healing comes from a mouth open wide, full of fire with truth and conviction. Standing against Confederate flags, eye to eye with KKK and neo-Nazis. Hands on the back of your neck alerts, and you begin to question what year this is. As peace comes crashing into a life just beginning, a voice not heard until silence. Our name was Heather Hayter. And that's how black can be. How loud black can get. Black be so bold, he get told to sit down. Like our defense is a warranty. Like him making America great again, then peel back the hate. A civil war pressing its foot against our progress, flatlining our hope. Our black is always too black. Too Afro-pump and box braid. Too presidential, not black enough to stand against a racist anthem. But too black to reclaim our time. Got us thinking we too black to love ourselves. Treating one another like we ain't more or worth more than two crayons in a box. And you know,
not related to who you're praying to. Wanting to belong, wanting to be feared and just not be fucked with. Meanwhile, children sleep on floors, flat on stomachs, dodging death while sprinting through life. This is for everyone waging war against themselves, standing for nothing and falling for everything. What color will the world be when the streets stop beating red and blue? When you hold you accountable for you? What dreams can we truly build when we stop being silent? What dreams can we truly build when we stop?
Surface lurking, I think the diversions are working. Every day the worst than the worst one. For peace sake, we pray, Lord, send the curtains. At least take me away, I'm more than discouraged. It's like I don't have the energy to explain why I don't have the energy. At the same time, if nobody in the sea, it'll stay like this or change my vision. You finna see my glasses half full of hot water, get it cracking like we put it in the freezer. Plus I got the S on my chest, so I turn any desert into deezer. See, we learn and we earn the rebirth. But believers get rebirthed, I'm eager.
Walk out, what's next? It's a war outside.
What's next?
It's a storm out, it won't subside.
It's a lot of people forced out. Every day a little more doubt. I don't believe a word from your mouth. Yeah, cause you pour out lies. And I wonder what's next. It's so much unrest. And everyone's stressed. I know that I'm blessed. And we ain't done yet. So I wonder what's next. So much unrest. And everyone's stressed. I know that I'm blessed. And we ain't done yet.
I wonder what's next. There's so much unrest and everyone's stressed. I know that I'm blessed.
Dedicated to 45.
Funk you, motherfunker.
Thank you.
am I to understand this song is about a superhero?
Yeah, it's about an intergalactic pimp.
What?
Yeah, see, publicly, he's revered and known for saving and protecting the world from aliens. But he has a dark side. He's a pimp. So he's saving the souls and the hoes.
Oh, boy.
Yeah.
You're in rotten hell for that one.
Actually, no, Sligo rotten in hell for that one. He's the genius behind this.
Oh, shit.
Yep. Fly,
fly world.
Thank you.